Tel Aviv is the second most populous city in Israel, after Jerusalem, and the most populous city of Gush Dan, Israel's largest metropolitan area, located on the country coastline and with a population of 500,000 people. The city has the 31st highest cost of living in the world, 2.5 million international visitors every year. The city was founded in 1909 by the Jewish residents. Jaffa, now a part of Tel Aviv, was an important port city in the region of Millenia. Its natural harbor has been used since the Bronze Age. By the time Tel Aviv was founded as a separate city during Ottoman rule of the region. Tel Aviv is home to Tel Aviv University, the largest university in the country with more than 30,000 students.
So everything I wanted is to show you a couple of videos I made before in Tel Aviv, and everything I said you can read about in Wikipedia. Who doesn't like Wikipedia? So if you like it, but you don't have to. Thank you for watching.